Let's see what you got.
Duel.
I hope you're ready. It's my turn. Let's go. I summon a monster in attack position. I set a card. My turn's done.
It's my turn. I draw a card. From my hand, I activate a continuous spell.
Now's the time.
I summon a monster in attack position. My monster's effect activates. I activate a continuous... I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle! Here we go. I attack with a... Here we go. I attack your life points directly! I activate a continuous spell. I end my turn.
I might be in a jam. My turn, I draw. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. I end my turn.
Now isn't the time to let up. My turn. I draw. Let's bet you're finished. I attack with a monster.
You were very clever. Nicely done.
It's time to duel!
I study dueling every day. Duel! Here I go. And my turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card. I set a card. Let's battle! Playtime is over! I attack with a monk! My turn is
not over! Here I go! My turn! Draw! I'm counting on you! I summon a monster in attack position! I end my turn!
Here I go! My turn! I draw a card! From my hand, I activate a continuous spell. I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. All right. I special summon a monster. Let's battle. Playtime is over. I activate a continuous spell.
Not over till it's
over. Here we go. My monster attack. I end my turn.
I'm using this. I summon a monster in attack position. I end my turn.
Now isn't the time to let up. My turn. I draw. Time. Let's do this. My monster attacks. I end my turn.
I'm gonna figure a way out of this. I don't see how you like this.
Now isn't the time to let up. I draw. My monster's effect activates. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. It's over. I attack with... It's not...
Duel.
Let's do the data. Going by my calculations, I summon a monster and my turn is
complete. Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I set a card from my hand. I activate a continuous spell. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. I activate a continuous... Here I go. I tribute summon a monster. Let's do this. I activate a continuous spell.
My turn is complete.
It's my turn. I draw a card. I use my face down card. My trap activates. Now is the time. I special summon a monster. Time. Here we go. I activate a continuous.
No way.
Here we go. My monster attacks your
face.
It's over.
I leave.
My monster. That was. True duelist.
There's nothing I do. It's my
it's
turn.
It's my turn.
Go right ahead.
I draw a card. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack. My monster's effect activates. Time to let's do this. I attack with a monster. My turn is
here
done.
Here goes. Draw. My turn.
It's
done.
My turn.
Go right ahead.
I draw a card. My monster's effect activates. All right. I summon a monster in attack position. From my hand, I activate an equipped spell. Time to playtime is over. Let's do this. Your life points.
I'm
I
still
end
in
my
this.
Turn.
Ah, you're not bad.
I draw.
I
okay.
End.
Here
my
I go.
Turn.
I draw. Time to playtime is over. I attack. Playtime is over. I attack your.
Ah! I lost this time, but next time, you're going down.
It's. Summon a monster in attack position. My monster's effect activates. Monster.
looking too good. Okay.
Now isn't the time to let
Guess
up.
My turn's
I
done.
Draw. I'm counting on you. I tribute summon a monster. My monster's effect activates. All right. I special summon a monster.
I'm gonna be.
I'm ready to duel. Duel. You haven't. Here I go. My turn's
Here
over.
I go. It's I draw. From my hand, I activate a continuous spell. Here we come. I summon a monster in attack position. I activate a summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. All right. Well, my monster's effect
Don't
activates.
Don't expect me to give up.
I activate a continuous spell. All right. I activate a
Don't
continuous spell.
Don't expect me to
spell.
Give up.
I end my turn.
You haven't seen anything yet. I draw. I set a monster. My
Here
turn's
I
over.
Go. It's my turn. I draw. In attack position. Let's luck. Don't fail me now. I take this.
hunting for a month.
I won because you weren't just dueling me. You were dueling a whole team. My buddies always have my back.
It's our death. This battle.
Duel.
Here I. All right. I summon a monster in attack position.
Thank you.
messes with Joey Wheeler.
I will resurrect the Pharaoh.
I've had my mic off this whole time. Wow, I'm dumb.
If I'm gonna be a true duelist,
okay.
You shouldn't underestimate Duel.
No one messes
normally
with
I need my mic.
It's my turn.
I don't know why it's been muted.
I set a card face down.
Special something like that. Okay.
Alright. Ice. My monster's effective.
Haven't really said much though, to be honest.
Here I go. It's my turn. I draw. You're perfect. I summon a monster. My turn's over.
No one messes with Joey Wheeler. I draw.
Okay.
My monster's effect activates.
Wait, what?
Summon a monster in attack position. I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Here we go.
We can win this turn.
I special summon a battle. All right. Quest for it. Luck, don't fail me now.
200 off.
Time for you.
How dark can
you get? I attack.
Nice.
I lost to Joey.
Joey. Okay, so win one more battle. When do I get to the Vagabond? I think I've already watched that replay for today. Let's get the fifth duel out of the way. I'm gonna unlock as many characters as I can. I would like to do one.
If I'm gonna be a true
world at a time,
I can't lose to you.
I'm ready to duel. Duel. You have come on out.
I don't know how that's gonna go.
Joey Wheeler. I draw.
Takeover. Am I running two takeovers? I don't remember.
I set a card. I end my turn.
Here I go. It's my turn.
Field zone.
I draw. You're perfect. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle.
One minimum.
I attack your life point. Let's do this. My turn's
here
over.
I go. It's I draw.
My comprehension is terrible.
From my hand, I activate a continue. I activate a...
Oh wait, that's for this.
Let's
I can do it anyway.
I summon a monster in attack position. Here we come.
Yeah.
I tribute summon a monster. Battle. Take this.
Okay.
My monster's gonna attack. I activate a continuous spell. My monster's effect activates. Here we come. I end my turn.
Hopefully I can draw into something next.
I draw.
And
I hope
get
you can help me. Let's do this. My turn
won't last that long.
I draw.
A bit of a brick here.
From my hand, I activate an equip spell.
Let's get a hold of this.
Give up.
My monster's effect activates.
That'd be kind of busted if you could snatch the monster as you destroy it
in
the battle phase.
My turn.
Yeah, I think people would hate that. I should have a standard duelist to battle. No, I don't. Okay, so I can just jump right into stage 8. Yay! GX world. Power of Dark. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to add. Let's get rid of this. There's a spell card that I got. This one, not this one, this one, Smashing Ground. This should work. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Win 6, summon warrior monsters. Have any warrior monsters. I'll do that later. Gotta go back down to 1 times. 1 world at a time. Take too long. Apparently we're a mid-tier duelist. So far, so good. When should we open Empire of Scarlet? We're at 19 with everyone. 119, because that's when it's more than one level, tier, or whatever from getting gems. Destroy the face-up monster your opponent controls with the highest defense. You're better off using Hammer Shot or something. Highest defense. Would that work for zombies? Since all zombies have zero defense, you can choose whichever one you want to destroy. Is that how it works? Tribute summons, nice. So I need two more. I don't think I've got any warriors. I think Joey has a few. Doing good, nice, doing good. Soul of Red Eyes. I don't like Kid Moto in this. I like this. I like this. Yeah, level 50. Wait, I don't think we got 50 gems when Yami Yugi hit level 10. Did we? I don't remember. Farm. Yeah, we need one more. Okay, so let's duel.
A true duelist takes on all challenges. So I'll take you on. Duel. Here I go. It's my turn.
I didn't read the destroy this card bit. I think we might lose this. But either way, we couldn't summon this turn. Because I would still have a zombie mammoth in my hand even if I didn't summon it.
Summon a monster in attack position. Battle! Luck, don't fail me now! My monster attacks your life points directly! Luck, don't... My monster... I can't lose... I'm not giving up!
Semi-skull. I think we've ran into our first brick boys. I was hoping that we would get something, but we got nothing. Dead boys. Alright. This isn't happening again. Let's go into Empire Scarlet. That hard brick boys. I think Empire Scarlet is a... No, not that one. Empire of Scarlet is a mini box. Curse of Dread. There it is. Okay, let's go in for 10 packs. This is Insectus, so this would be a good card to have too. Maybe we can go for Insectus too. Giga Cricket, nice. Vamp. I don't think we've got Vamp. Do we have Vamp? No, we have Vamp. Okay. Pulling the rug. Kleebo. Joey. Flash of the Forbidden Spell. Activate when... So this is a spell for... Yeah, this could be pretty handy. Kleebo. Joey. Ultra Rare. Hell yeah! So, who's Scarlet? Oh, she's Scarlet. If this card isn't, you can pay 1,000 and target one vampire in your graveyard. Except Scarlet. Special summon, but it cannot attack this turn. Okay. Sick. Field spell. So, I hate centipedes so much. So, this needs to go bigger. This card is selected from. Let's open another 7 packs. Insect Orb. Pyramid of Wonders. All zombie monsters you control gain 200 for each. No, it's not useful. Another one of them. Vampire's Desire. Target one face-up monster you control, someone from your deck to the grave. That's gonna be too bad for an Xyz summon. Elemental Hero Necroid Shaman. Ooh. Naturia White Oak. That would be pretty annoying. Okay. So. Let's go into the deck editor. Vampires. Let's get rid of this because this isn't worth anything. No, actually, let's get rid of zombie thing. And this could be a pawn. This could be kind of cool. Negate the activation of an effect monster. Would this work against Bouncer? It's evil. Yo. Yep. Yo. First deck vampires. Yeah. I haven't used vamps before. 3 boxes to pull from, yeah. I've already got Samurai Skull. I went into the latest box. I'm in Empire of Scarlet now. But all I drew was Scarlet. And there she is. What do I... And I didn't draw any of the super rares from Empire of Scarlet either, so that's not cool. I think I pulled a field spell. Hey, Dave, thanks for dropping by the way. Hope you're having a good day. Yeah, let's put a bacon saver in just for some protection, I guess. We need one more battle. Okay. I can't believe we just lost to a level 10 Joey because of a hard break. Hopefully that doesn't happen again.
A true duelist duel. No one messes with Joey Wheeler.
It's my turn. Yeah.
I end my, here I go. It's my turn.
I don't think we actually need Scarlet, do we?
I activate a spell.
Oh yeah, people running Scarlet.
I summon a monster in attack position.
with herpes. I'm not surprised. But nice. I haven't gotten up to legend yet. I don't play that much PvP, to be honest. I do occasionally, but I'm mostly a event grinder for whatever reason. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need this. I was summoning Sorcerer.
I activate my face down card. Here we come. I end my turn. Here I go. It's my turn.
Yeah, yeah. Three of every card. That's normally what I try and do.
I draw. My monster's effect activates.
I've only got one
from my hand, I activate a continuous
copy of
spell.
MST. That's on my phone though.
Alright. I end my turn. No one messes with Joey. I draw.
What's
it? I end my turn. No one messes with Joey Wheeler. It's I draw. Losing ain't in my dictionary. It's all right. Watch what I can do. Draw from my hand. I activate a spell. Battle time for you to hit the bricks.
I don't know what it is about vampires. I've always wanted a vampire deck, but I've just never
to admit it, but you got the
going for
this
it.
Time.
I don't know how Shiranui would do in vampires. Kinda wanna try it out. They were pretty shitty before the latest box, yeah. Ah, the Vagabond. Awesome. Oh, so that's why I keep getting random XP. Oh yeah. Vagabond. Huge buff, definitely, definitely. Where are you, Vagabond? There you are.